All right, everybody, Corey Smith is all dialed in and set up, and check it out. The only difference is on his head of the gooseneck, we're gonna put a 45 to angle the ball valve back towards the end of the pole. So this is what it looks like. But so after we put the 45 on there, it won't stick up so much, but it'll still work right now. All right, everybody, have a good day. Corey, thank you for the sale. Appreciate you. Good luck with your business.